It's my first day working for the German police. What should I do?
Nein, you are part of the Ordnungsamt or Public Order Office.
So what do they do?
We handle things like noise complaints.
Hey! Oh man!
Improper trash disposal. And parking tickets. You can start by giving this car a fine.
That'll be 49 euros. But what's the difference between the Ordnungsamt and the police?
The Ordnungsamt maintains public order by handling minor crimes, while the police handle more serious criminal offenses.
Well, I'm gonna head over to the shops and get some food. Oh. Whoops.